National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a tornado warning for extreme north-central city of Chesapeake, southeastern city of Newport News, city of Norfolk, city of Portsmouth, northeastern city of Suffolk, northwestern city of Virginia Beach, until 2:00 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a tornado. This dangerous storm was located near Norfolk International Airport, or near Virginia Wesleyan College, and moving west at 20 miles per hour. At 1:25 p.m. the public reported a funnel cloud near the Lesnar Bridge. This dangerous storm will be near Ocean View, Ghent, downtown Norfolk and downtown Portsmouth around 1:40 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Norfolk NAS and Old Dominion University around 1:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Churchland around 1:55 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous storm include Ward's Corner, Willoughby Spit and Huntersville. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Tornadoes are difficult to see and confirm at night. Take cover now.
The 1 a.m. area weather.